All right, so we're painting the John Deere 4230. My brother is. He's doing an excellent job, too. Everything he does is A1 okay.
We did the loader. Now we're putting the coat on her.
I think she's gonna look really good when she gets done. So if anybody wants to buy it with a fresh coat of paint, well taken care of for all these years, I don't know, $25,000, that sounds about fair. She's gonna look brand new. It still drives good, and the loader comes with it too. All new cylinders, hoses, everything's pretty much done. So, give me a thumbs up, Alex.
Thumbs up? Yeah, boy. I put the run in. Nothing runs like a deer.
Got a good coat of primer on it. My brother in the process of painting. Oh, look, ladies. He's bending over. He's single. Any takers out there? If I was left over, I'd save some for the last coat, and then whatever you don't get done on the tractor, then you can second coat the loader.
I got a couple more spots on that loader bucket this week.
good.